Well, it's Thursday the 10th of March, it's 9:15, the all-in's just gone. I'm back on the midweek match at Canons, and pole fishing today. I've drawn peg 10, which is a good pole peg. I've fished it before. I'm still probably going to go out on the feeder a little bit later. I've got the pole support up because there's a bit of a crosswind coming in. We'll just have to see how we get on. Anyway, let's get some bait in. Put those out in a nice diamond pattern. Pinky on the hook. A few pinkies in the pot and a little bit of ground bait just to hold it in while I ship it out. Ooh. Blimey, got a little roach straight away. Took me by surprise. He's little and all. Oh. Well, at least the fish are feeding today. Little perch. Just feed the other swim for a ship out. Only small, but they're fish. Morning. Thank you. No, it's just wrapped round its fin. We're at the last 20 minutes of the match now. It's gone a bit quiet. John came along and told me it's gone a bit quiet for the others, but I was doing all right, but then I tangled my rig up and I've had to put a new rig on, and it's not quite been the same since, to be honest. From what I understand, I think Dick and Roger have both caught well. I think Roger's got about 50 fish. I've only got about 27 fish, I think. And I believe Dick's caught well. Everybody else, I think, is about the same as me. About a pound and a half of bits. Good Lord, look at this wind. I sold that. I think I'll go in the feeder for the last 15 minutes.